Yeah.
Family on three!
One, two, three, family!
I'm Coach McGinn. I have been teaching at Mattituck for 3 years. I've been coaching girls lacrosse for 3 years. So this year we went upstate to Vestal. We played Windsor and Vestal. We did an overnight trip. The idea behind the trip was I wanted to take our program to the next level. So I've always wanted to get into coaching. I've always looked at coaching as another avenue to reach students. It's a little bit of a mix. We have a couple girls coming out for their first year, which is, you know, great for the sport. And, you know, it's awesome to come out for your senior year to play an athletic sport. First got here, I always heard about, you know, how this 10th grade class was very special when I first got here. And, you know, it was no surprise that, you know, I took them up to Varsity my first year, and I've kind of had them for 3 years. So it's definitely a little sad having them go, but it was awesome, you know, having them to lean on and help build the program and, you know, like I'm saying, set the standard. They really defined the standard and kind of created. We're gonna open it up on them. I want to tack on like 5 or 6 more. Girls, expect all the calls to go against you. And you're the away team from Long Island.
High school spring sports season is here. Most girls lacrosse teams get started next week, but the Vestal Golden Bears couldn't wait that long, getting 2023 underway with a Saturday game against Section 11's Mattituck. Mattituck keeping the pressure on, forcing a turnover in the offensive zone. Gianna Calise corrals the loose ball, takes it in herself for the score.
The freshman with the quick stick in front makes it 11-1.
Ella Suglia, a clean shot, and she doesn't miss.
It was just an awesome experience for me. It was my first time doing an overnight trip with the team outside of college, and it was awesome for them. You know, the goal is for the girls to hopefully go out and live great, long, healthy lives. But you know, if they go play college at the next level, you know, now they have this under their belt where they know how to travel, they know what to pack, they know what the experience is like, they know what the game planning, you know, the day before, and, you know, they got to have a college experience in high school, and that's not very often, which is why we wanted to do the trip.
Family on three!
One, two, three, family!